Independence Day. We're cleaning up the flag.
Never touches the ground. This way. Let me stick it up here.
Day.
Happy July 4th.
Happy July
4th. Sophie, show me your hair. Come show me. Show me your July 4th do. Wow. You jumping in? Put your goggles on. Tell me what you're gonna do. Whoa! That's some pretty big moves there. Sophie, what are you doing?
Yes, it's over.
What are you doing?
Ooh, good catch. Good catch.
Okay, so it's over on you.
Yeah.
Over.
Oh. Okay, you ready? Good catch.
Sophie, you want to hold one? Okay, let's keep in mind that Sophia has no formal training whatsoever, and she came up with this.
Hi, I'm Sophia. My parents are all team.
Okay, let's do it. Yay! That was good.
I don't want to do it again.
Okay.
Just
okay. Okay, hey, bye. Sophie, where are you going today?
Home Depot.
And what are we going to do at Home Depot?
I'm going to see my friends.
You going to see your friends there?
Yeah.
Well, what's the project? What are we doing?
I don't know.
Maybe we can do that and that and that.
So we're going to get another badge, huh? Because we're going to do another project. Are you excited?
Yep.
Sophie, go see the Minions.
Oh, you saw them?
Ready to do your project? Are you painting?
Are you painting?
Nice job.
Hi.
You're doing what? Tell me what you're doing. You're painting your car? Yeah? Look at your car, look at that.
Wow, should we go get the pin?
Should we get a pin? Should we get a pin to put on there?
Hi, Sophia, how are you?
You're the second Sophia I have had today.
There you go, Sophia, thank you very much. My name is Miss Trisha. Oh, you want to shake my hand? My name is Miss Trisha, so I will see you next month, okay? See you next month.
Wow. Another butt, Sophia. Get it. Let me see. Show me. Wow, that's pretty cool. It's a minion.
I'm coming home. I've done my time. Now I've got to know what is. If you receive my letter telling you I'd soon be free, then you'll know just what to do if you still want me. If you still want me, we'll tie a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree. It's been 3 long years. Do you still want me? If I don't see a ribbon about us, put the blame on me. If I don't see a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree, bus driver, please look for me, 'cause I couldn't bear to see what I might see. I'm really still in prison in my love.
24. That's a big number. How many bones in your feet? 26.
Oh, she's making
it. That's a big burger. Thank you.
I want to
see
Mommy.
Holy cow. I got this.
Spelling your name, Soph?
There you go.
Your head, Sophie.
When I
with your smile so tender, my heart was captured, my soul surrendered. I spent a lifetime waiting for
you. You look like an alien.
Now that you're near, the time is here at last.
There she is. There she is.
Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be my
I saw you, so. I know. I saw you.
Well, be too late. It's now or never, my love. Just like a willow, we would cry an ocean if we lost true love.
Oh, what Opa, what Opa teaching.
What am I teaching? You get go, Sean.
Shooting craps, right. Crafts.
Mommy needs a new
pair of shoes. Mommy needs a new pair of shoes. Go get it. Yeah.
Oh, do it again, do it again, do it again.
Who knows when we'll meet
again. Okay, so.
I'm gonna can't.
Say, I'm shooting craps, Dad. Don't shoot craps.
I'm gonna can't
hide that. If I teach you to have to shoot craps.
Okay, one more time, so.
One more time, shoot craps.
One more time. Do it for the camera. Do it for the camera.
Mommy, did you do craps?
Hey!
Mommy, did you do craps?
Yay, Opa.
Mommy, did you
it's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now or never, my love won't wait. It's now.
First of many lines.
Yes, I got what I deserve. Kept you waiting there too long, my love. All that time without a word.
Sophie, you wanna see zombies? blood stains on the wall. Sophie, are you in the prison? Are you in the prison?
Party in Mexico. So
what happened? So we were in line to go through customs, right? And you had to go to the potty really bad, right? And so we couldn't find a bathroom. And you tried to hold it, huh? Because you're a big girl. So we had to stop. We stopped in line. Gabby had to jump out of the truck and find a pull-up in the bag, huh? And you had to put a pull-up on. And then what happened? You had to pee in a pull-up. But you only pee in Mexico when it's an emergency, right?
Yeah, in the paper tag,
and then what happened? Then we took the pull-up off, put it in the trash, got cleaned up, and we were good. But we only do that in an emergency if we're in
Mexico.
And it's an emergency. Right.
We're going back home now. Where have you been? Where did you go?
I go to Comic-Con too.
And what did you do at Comic-Con? Did you see zombies? What happened?
Fight.
You fight the zombies? And what else happened?
I got blood on myself.
You got blood on you? It was makeup blood, huh?
It's just makeup blood.
And what else happened? Did you see other people in costumes?
Yeah, I changed into Rapunzel.
You turned into Rapunzel?
Is July 30th, Sophie's very first dance class. I'm quite proud of the hair. Mommy was at work and Daddy had to do the hair.
Sophia's mommy put her shoes on.
Okay, Sophie, have fun. Sophie, see you later.
Ask her if she wants to stay a while. If she will be loved. If she will be loved. Top on my
Hey, so I want you to show me the backstroke. Go across the pool.